Hello students, good morning. Today we will read the second chapter of mathematics, that is large numbers. This is part 5, page number 81. You see the question. Now we will do problems on number notation. Okay, you see the question number A, write in the expanded form, the numbers are given, we have to write the numbers in expanded form. So the number one, first question, the given number is 89256, in Indian system 89256. 8 in 10,000s place, 9,000s place, 200s place, 5 tens place, 6 ones place. So, when we write in expanded form, you have to first write 80,000. 8, it is in the 10,000s place, so we will write 80,000. 9,000s place, 9,000. 200 plus 50 plus 6. Okay. You see the next number, 70,914. 7 in the 10,000s place. So when we will write in expanded form, we have to write first 70,000. Then plus 0. 0 in the 1000s plus, whatever plus may be, 0 is always 0. Then the number is 9 in 100s plus, so we will write 9 plus 900. 1 in 10s plus, plus 10. 4 in 1s plus, that is 4. So in expanded form, the number is 70,000 plus 0 plus 900 plus 10 plus 4. Okay. The next number is 4,23,178. The first number is 4 in lakhs plus, so we will write first 4 lakh plus 2 in 10,000s plus, that is 20,000, plus 3 in 1000s plus, plus 3000, plus 1 in 100s plus, 100, 7 in 10s plus, plus 70, plus 18 ones plus. So in expanded form, the number is 4 lakh plus 20,000 plus 3000 plus 100 plus 70 plus 8. The last number, 4 number, is, you see, 75 lakh 13,000 796. 7 in 10 lakhs plus, so 70 lakh. 5 in lakhs plus, plus 5 lakh. 3, 1 in 10,000s plus, 10,000. 3 in 1000s plus, 3000. 7 in 100s plus, 700. 9 in 10s plus, 90. 6 in 1s plus, 6. So in expanded form, the number is 70 lakh plus 5 lakh plus 10,000 plus 3000 plus 700 plus 90 plus 6. Okay. See the next question. Question number B. Write in short form opposite to the question number A. It is given in expanded form. We have to write in short form. You see the number. The numbers are 80 lakh plus 8 lakh plus 80,000 plus 8,000 plus 800 plus 80 plus 8. So, in short form, 8 in 10 lakhs plus, 8 in lakhs plus, 8 in 10,000 plus, 18,000 plus, 1800 plus, 18 tens plus, 18 ones plus. So the number is 88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88,88, 30,000 plus 7,000 plus 100 plus 0 plus 8. So, in short form, the answer is 37,108, because 3 in 10,000 place, 7 in thousands place, 1 in hundreds place, 8 in ones place. So, the number is 37,108. The question number 3, you see, 5 lakh plus 40,000 plus 7,000 plus 0 plus 30 plus 9. So, the number is 5,47,039. In short form, the number is 5,47,039. You see, the question number 4, 40 lakh plus 3 lakh plus 0 plus 8,000 plus 400 plus 2 plus 1. So, the number is in the short form is 43,8,421. Okay, the number is 43,8,421. Now, see the last question. 6 lakh plus 20,000 plus 4,000 plus 800 plus 0 plus 7. In the short form, the number is 6,24,807. Okay. Now, you see the question number C. In 309154, write the first question, place value of the digit 3. In the given number, the given number is 309,154. In the given number, find the place value of 3. You see, where is 3? 3 is in lakhs place. So, the place value of 3 is 3 lakh. Okay. First question, place value of the digit 3 is 3 lakh. Second question, you see, place value of the digit 0, place value of 0, 0 is in 10,000's place, wherever may be 0, the place value of 0 is always 0. So, the second answer of the second question, place value of the digit 0 is 0. Now see, question number 3, digit whose place value is 1000, which number is in thousands place? Which number is in thousands place? 9. So, the answer is 9. The digit whose place value is 1000 is 9. Okay. Next, you see the question D. Write the number that comes just before the number. Before number means predecessor. The number which is before the number, that means the answer is the number minus 1. The given number is, you see, given number is 53,789. The just before number is 53,789 minus 1, that is 53,788. Okay, the next question, 235791, the number is 2,35,791. The before number is minus 1, so the number is 235790, that is 2,35,791. 90. Next question, question number 3, the given number is 997755. That is 9,97,755. The before number is minus 1. So the answer is 97754. That is 9,97,754. Okay. Now question number 4. The given number is 8,956,010. 89,56,010. The predecessor before number is minus 1. So the answer is 8,956,009. That is 89,56,009. Okay. Next, you see the question number E. ठीक opposite, this is given the just after number, right? The number that comes just after the given number. After number means successor, predecessor means before number, successor means after number. To get after number, we have to add 1 with that number. The given number is 98,765. The after number is plus 1. So the answer is 98766. 98,766. Okay. Then the second number is question is 975310. 9,75,310. The after number is plus 1. So the answer is 975311. 9,75,311. Okay. The next number is 1,679,899. That means 16,79,899. The after number is plus 1. So the answer is 1,679,900. That is 16,79,900. Okay. The next question. The given number is 7,809,901. 78,09,901. The after number is the number plus 1. That is the answer is 7,809,902. The number is 78,09,902. Okay. Next question. See number F. Fill in the blanks. First question is the successor of 87878. We have to find out the successor of the number. Successor means after number. To get the after number, we have to add 1. When we add 1 to 87878, the answer is 87879. That is 87879. Okay. Successor means after number. Second question, the predecessor of 78787. Predecessor means before number. To get the before number, we have to subtract minus 1. The number minus 1 equal to 78786. That is 78786. Okay. Next question, question number G. Read the question. Write the greatest 6-digit number using 9, 0, 7, 6, 1, and 5. Using these numbers, we have to write the greatest number. To write the greatest number, we have to write the digits from large to small. That is, the greatest number is 976510, 976510. Okay, the greatest number using 90761 and 5 is 976510. Next question, second number question. Write the least 6-digit number using 0, 1, 4, 6, 5, and 7. Using these 6 digits, we write the least number. 6-digit least number. When we will write the 6-digit, any digit number, least number, we have to write from small to large, but 0 will not in the first. Except 0 will, if there is 0, we will write in the second position. Then we will write small to large numbers. That is, the answer is 1, 0, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1,4,567. Okay, the least number, least digit, the least number using the digits 0, 1, 4, 6, 5 and 7 is 1,4,567. Then question number 3, write the possible numbers of 3 digits using 263. Using these 3 digits 2, 6 and 3, how many numbers can be made? We will write all the numbers. You see, 2, 6, 3, we will write first 2, then 6, 3, then write 2 of 3, 6. Then first we will take 6, 2, 3, 6, 3, 2, 3, 2, 6, and 3, 6, 2. There are 6 numbers can be made by these 3 numbers. These numbers are 263, 236, 623, 632, 326, 362. Okay.